Effective management of Ebola requires daily monitoring for a period of 3 weeks of all those coming into contact with an infected person, isolating and treating patients immediately, ensuring safe funeral and cremation practices to prevent the spread of infection, and trained staff must be on hand in the places where they are most needed. As the situation evolves, the international community must be able to react quickly and adjust their operations accordingly.
Even when we do manage to contain the outbreak somewhere, it doesn't mean the battle's won. What we need today is the flexibility to be able to redirect resources to areas where there are new outbreaks.
For example, the number of cases in Liberian capital Monrovia is dropping, so the capacity of its treatment centres currently exceeds requirements. Now the most urgent is to restore health services, in spite of the virus, and ensure that it doesn't break out elsewhere. Raising awareness among communities is absolutely vital in the other regions of West Africa where the epidemic continues to spread. Containing the Ebola epidemic demands resources that the countries concerned quite simply cannot provide alone.